at least right now. Colt Brennan, MRI shows no structural damage, no significant damage on his sprained right ankle, so he should be in there and throw about 92 touchdown passes against Charleston Southern before taking a seat in the second quarter. Wake Forest may